This is an unusual view of a cloister. I don't recall ever seeing one from above before.